What's up, guys? This is Killcams, and today I just wanted to bring you a video where I'm just going to tell you guys a little story about what happened, and as you can tell by the title of the video, I got a free controller. So, the whole incident started when my controller broke. Now, my old controller, it was just the controller that came with the Xbox. I play Claw, so I don't need a scuff or anything like that. So my old controller, my left stick, it was doing that weird thing where, like, it's going up even though I'm not pushing it up. A lot of you guys have probably had a lot of similar problems. Maybe it's something that's happening with the right stick. Mine was happening with the left stick. Anyways, I needed a new controller. So I was like, looking around for the best deal, stuff like that. I just needed another regular controller. So I ordered one on Amazon because I use Amazon more often ordering electronics than just local retail stores or anything like that. So what I did was I ordered it on Amazon. It was $5 cheaper and it had free shipping. I waited for it, and just before the delivery date, I got stuck in Sacramento because I live in California, and that's like where Amazon sends all their stuff before it gets shipped everywhere else. So it got stuck like near Sacramento, and it was just there for like 4 days, and I'm like, yo, it's approaching the expected delivery date, and I'm like, wait, this has happened to me before, and the last time this happened to me, it got lost in the mail, and I'm like, crap, I don't want to have to go through this, I need a controller, it's so hard playing with this old controller. So what I did was, I'm like, okay, alright, tonight, after the expected delivery date, I'm just gonna call them, and I'm gonna tell them, you know, it probably got lost in the mail, I want my refund. So I just went to Walmart, I went and bought a controller, $5 more, I was like, whatever. And that's how I got this one, by the way. I got that one. Anyways, I called them that night, or I didn't call them, I went on live support, they processed my refund, did all that good stuff, and then the next day, my freaking controller came. Either the day after, 2 days after, my controller came. So I'm like, wait, they're processing my refund, right? And I got my controller, so I was just waiting. And then a few days later, I saw the refund show up in my bank. I got credited for $55. And I'm like, whoa, I got a free controller, and I got the money back. And then I'm like, yo, this is cool. And I was thinking, Christian, you got to do the right thing. You have to let them know that you got it. And you got your money back. So I'm like, crap, alright, so inner self, I'm gonna listen to you. I got back on a life support. I explained the situation. This guy was really rude, by the way. He wasn't even like thankful that I'd called them and told them that I got my controller and the refund. But he's just like, yeah, anyways, we're gonna have a UPS guy just come and pick up the package. They'll call you beforehand. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And then, like, that's all he said. I just didn't feel appreciated as a customer in that call. But that's a different story. That's a different complaint. But anyways, so days go by. This guy said that in 2 to 5 days, UPS is gonna call me and show up in my house and pick up the package. They never called. They never showed up. So anyways, I got a free controller. So I don't know how often they do this. If they do this quite often, then I don't really see Amazon losing a lot of money on it. You know, they're a huge corporation, but you know, it's probably not good business. But anyways, that's how I got a free controller. If you like this story, if you have similar stories to mine, share it in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe. I can have give you guys more stories like this, more videos, more vlogs, like, of stuff that's happened. So anyways, guys, this has been Killcams, and I'll catch you guys later.